Well, well, well. It's the last day of Oops, All Yak is a Week. Anyways, a prime afternoon to all of you. I'm Thunderbird Prime, and tonight, today, it's not nighttime. Today, I see the sun. We're playing Yakuza 4. And then tomorrow, we return to our regularly scheduled programming. So, how about we go find these Revelations and get some sweet moves? Also, who are you? They headed down that way. Thank you for the info. Anyways, to the rooftops we go. Because nothing bad ever happens on rooftops. The sun during a Thunderbird stream? It's more likely than you think, Timeline Man. Listen, Dark Gold redeemed 1 week Yakuza streams, and I deliver. The question is, what rooftops do we have to be on to find this Revelation? And yes, I'm gonna keep saying it like that. Why? Because of the super best friends. They started it. And oh my god, I'm going to finish it. Hey, I remember this. This is where I had to run away from the police. It was not fun. Then again, running away from the police is never fun. Am I speaking from experience? Anyways, hey, we found a shiny. Look at that. Another locker key. But, oh, another locker key. But where? Not this way. This way? Question mark. Okay, the annoying sound went away, so that means it's not over here. However, I am not looking for shinies right now. I am looking for this Revelation, wherever the hell it is. Oh god, there's shinies everywhere. Wait, it's down here? It's down here. Is it down here? Yes, it is. Alright, alright, shut up! There we go. No, seriously, where is this Revelation? Also, damn! I never realized this was here. Don't tell me it's in the water. It's in the water. Dude, I just want to find a new heat move. I don't want to look for shinies. But I have the shiny finder thing equipped. This is the consequences of my own actions. Whoa, oh yeah, another ad for Nico Nico Doga. That's still around, right? I'm not that old, right? Right? Don't let it sink in, don't let it sink in, don't let it sink in! Hello? Okay, they gotta be more specific. Well, there's a dude. There is a dude here. Hey, so that's some easy experience, I'll take that. But we're still looking for... We're still looking for the Revelation. All right, Niku Niku still exists. You still get emails, and you can't read them. Understandable. I'm just glad it's still around. Oh, God. There it is, there it is, there it is, goodness. But I'm still not finding the Revelation. Where is this kidnapper, and where is this sexy detective? Nope, that's not it, that's not it. That's the guy I just talked to. No, seriously, where am I supposed to look? I can't jump. This isn't a chase sequence. Oh god, we're gonna get lost on the rooftops. I do not want to spend like half an hour trying to find this kidnapper. GF. That feel when no GF. Wait. There's another set of rooftops. God damn it! But hey, we're back at Sky Finance. Although, we can't go back to Sky Finance. We're locked out of it because of plot reasons. Poor Hana got attacked by some thugs. They kidnapped Kido too. And I should be rescuing Kido, however, comma, I'm doing side quests instead. Because everyone knows that's more important in Yakuza games. No. But nope, this guy has to stop us in our tracks. But soon he's gonna learn an important lesson. Do not mess with the Yakuza main characters. They are Heart of Gold, Fists of Steel, Dumb of Ass. Into the wall you go. A good old stompy stompy for good measure. Yeah! That is a lot of blood. And this is why you do random encounters. Well, not exactly random. They're pretty deliberate. This is why you fight your fights. You get money if you do. And money is always important. Alright, this better be the rooftop they're talking about. Hey, why can't I? Why couldn't I just pick it up normally? Why did I have to zoom in? Yakuza 4, please. I am trying to play a video game here. Please let me play the video game. I like playing the video game. But man, we're cleaning up with the keys. But there they are. There's the Revelation. Wait, how far do I have to be? Do I have to be like over here? Huh. Farther? No, at this point I can't even see them. What the hell? No, I'm picking this up. Oh, I have to be closer, damn it. Alright, so. Oh god, not this again. Something over shiny over there. Oh, do I have to be up here to see the revelation? The revelation? There we go! Get out your phone, Akiyama! Voila! What are you talking about? Careful, careful. Oh. I see, Naruhodo. This is how we get him. Red. It's red. Get him, kid. Way to go, kid. It's red. They were red. Kidnapping, huh? That's scary. I couldn't see. What color were they? Right in the jewels. I know that hurt. Think about it. Think about it. Think about it. Type, type, type. You guys show Mac this shit. Oh! Oh! That's the hype of shit! Yo, Mac. I just saw an intense scene. A lady detective chased down a man who kidnapped a boy. The kidnapper tried to get a cheap peek under the detective's skirt, but the boy took advantage of the situation, random where it counts. You will learn the essence of loin reaving! Now how do you do it? Deadly blindsiding back kick to overconfident enemies that take your back. Heat move when unarmed enemy attacking from the rear. Alright, that's two. Now where is number three? Hey, don't mind me, just passing through. Experience? Oh, I know about experience. Essence of hit him in the balls. Truly the most terrifying essence. Anyways. Next stop, Little Asia. That's where we have to go. That's where we get our final revelation. Wherever it is. But of course, we have to be accosted by the Yakuza. I don't know why. Alright. Yeah. Taunt. There we go. Alright. Triple strike! I love it. Alright. Alright, let's do it. It's a win-win situation indeed, Bahamut. Welcome. Nice to see you again. And the follow-up. Yeah, he did. Ha ha ha! Let's go, Justin! Just bash him over the head. Have a very dangerous sharp object. Uses a blunt strike. That's the kind of guy Akiyama is, after all. Anyways, back on track. We need to find the final revelation. Wherever it is. This is indeed Little Asia, but we can't get in. There is no entry. Oh. Yes, that's caught me up. Oh god, that's Be My Baby. Oh. There it is. What a crazy couple. Get your phone out, Akiyama. Wait, do I have to be like right square to them? Yes, we do. All right, something interesting. Get your phone out. Ah! The wife. Whoa! 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 Careful now. Yeah, she's pissed. But he ain't going down without a fight. The tiny tables. A staple of Chinese action flicks. Counterattack when one's guard is broken. He should have done a better job of hiding it. She used the narrow street to her advantage. It's either one or three. Oh! There we go. Boom! Bam! Hot damn! Modern wuxia. Yo, Mac. I just saw something totally amazing. A cheating husband and his wife who found him out. Revelation Seeker! I thought they were just going to argue, but what I got was a super high-speed kung fu battle. The husband lost, but I learned not to relax even when you're guarding. Essence of Comebacks! Totally worth it to do this revelation hunting. Now. Back to the main plot. We gotta rescue Kido. Where the hell is Kido? They said theater underground. How do I get to the theater underground though? Was it this way? I think there was something this way. We're going down, so we're on the right track, I suppose. Oh. Hey, buddy. You see some Yakuza come through here a bit ago? Yeah, those Hatsushiba punks. I knew it. I need to get through here. Sorry, but that's not going to happen. Why not? The Hatsushiba guys locked the door down below, behind them. Pretty sturdy door, too. Shit. Now what am I supposed to do? Relax. We hate those little shits. We'll give you whatever help we can. The underground area here is connected with the area under Millennium Tower. There's an elevator at the back of Millennium Tower that leads underground. You can reach the area under the theater through there. Great, thanks. That was our spot before those Hatsushiba snots kicked us out. If we kick their asses out, we can finally get our home back. Alright, no guarantees, but I'll give them my best. Alright. We have our plot. Speaking of plot, I've been thinking about, like, what Lily said during that cutscene. It's like, why are men so obsessed with looking up? Oh, you want to fight? You want to fight? You get a fight. Yes, grab me by my non-existent tie. You are going to get your ass kicked so hard. Hey, guess what? Give you a good old scolding. Alright. Alright, run towards three enemies! Triple strike! Yeah. Boom, boom, yeah! Oh. Oh, there's more! Oh, sweet, we can do another triple strike. Or not. Hey, get up. Akiyama, get up. What? Come on. There we go. Yeah! I love triple strike. So, remember how I said, like, the response to Lily's line of, why are men so obsessed with looking up? And then I responded with, I have a really dark answer to that, but I'm not going to say it. Well, I'm going to say it now. It's like, men are obsessed with looking up. Because the alternative is looking down. And if you're looking down, you're looking over the edge. Yeah, that's not... It's rough being a man. It really is. Because if you're looking over the, if you're looking down, looking over the edge, you have reached your breaking point. And I don't think I need to say what it is that follows looking down over the edge. We don't need no loan shark here. Bring me Midorikawa. The fuck do you want with the boss? No one borrows anything from my company without signing a contract. You have something that belongs to me. I'm here to take it back. So you're going to give it back now. Just give back what you borrowed. But hey, it's going to be one of those days, huh? Ooh, new music. I like. Uh-oh. Guy's got a sword. Guy's got a sword. Or knife. Ow. Wanna be like that? Triple strike. There we go. So anyway. Yeah, the whole looking up, looking down. It kind of ties back to what I was talking about during one of my Chaos Legion streams. And considering Akiyama's past and current situation, it resonates even more. And what I said was this. If you're a woman, things happen to you. If you're a man, things happen because of you. And this definitely relates to Akiyama too. And like the whole thing I've noticed about the Yakuza games in general. So yeah, Akiyama got fired. Oh! Dude. Whoa, homeless. Back off. This place is ours. We don't allow Yakuza in here. Relax, pal. I'm no Yakuza. I'm a moneylender. I have some business with Midorikawa. Oh, sorry about that. Us homeless folk lived down here for years till the Hatsushiba came and kicked us out. Translation, he's just like me for real. Exactly. But I'll get back to what I was talking about after this little cutscene. There's some kind of ruckus going on, so I grabbed a buddy of mine, figured we'd take the place back while they were distracted. I guess I'm looking at the cause of that ruckus right now, huh? The buddy who came with me got scared and ran off. I was hoping to settle things peacefully, but that hasn't been working out too good. You should clear out while you still can. I'm gonna fight them with you. No way, Gramps, this is serious. I'm not some senile old fool you can tell me what to do. I'm Kogoro Sukegawa, and I'm going to punish those Yakuza for what they've done. Alright. This place was like a paradise for the homeless until they showed up. They had to go and ruin it. Not that a guy like you can understand. Actually, Akiyama can totally understand. So yeah, if you're a man, things happen because of you. Things don't happen to you, they happen because of you. And with Akiyama's, yeah. Definitely those around him probably is like, yeah, you got fired, you deserved it. And it also ties back to like, the attitudes towards the homeless in general. Like, especially in-game, with the homeless hunters and everything. Yeah. Society at large treats the homeless like, oh, you're homeless? That must be your own fault. Completely ignoring outside factors, such as like, a stagnating economy. Your boss is a shithead. You got, framed for embezzlement, like Akiyama did. Now kick him through the door. And that ties back to the reason that Akiyama gave to Lily. Why are men so obsessed with looking up? Because they feel the responsibility. They feel it all too well. That they have to be protectors. They have to be providers. They gotta impress the women they love. They gotta take care of their family. It all falls to their shoulders. And that's why I take serious issue with the homeless hunters. And you are absolutely right, Timeline Man. The Yakuza franchise does a lot to humanize homeless characters in the games. Like, 99% of the homeless, it's not for a lack of trying to get themselves out of the situation. More often than not, almost, it's like 9 times out of 10, it's like, it's due to circumstances beyond their control. And the game usually do a good job of humanizing them. Alright, this is getting annoying. I'm getting fucking grabbed. Why am I getting stunlocked? This is annoying. Alright. Into the wall you go. I'm so sick of your shit grabbing me from behind. Alright. Give him a good old scolding. Why am I said it in my schedule tweet. I'm busy Saturday night. That's why I'm streaming Saturday afternoon. God, it's like you guys don't read my tweets or something. Ow. Stupid. Alright, give me that baseball bat. I'm so sick of your shit. You are fucking dead. I mean, I posted it in the Discord too, so you really have no excuse at this point. Let's see. Pole crush. Oh yeah, I have to heal too. Alright, give me toughness then. That's kind of useless. Oh great. Asshole locked the door behind him. I know, my buddy Kakuda should still be around here somewhere. Used to be a locksmith. A lock like this should be nothing. He's a complete coward. Alright, let's try to find your buddy. Yeah, It's not just the homeless too that the Yakuza does. The Yakuza games do a good job of humanizing. Ow. Oh, hi, Kahaya. Fancy seeing you here. No. Give me the baseball bat. I'm keeping the baseball bat. You never know who's lurking behind the corner. Bye-bye, Kahaya. Ow. Really? Okay, where is your homeless buddy? Please tell me. We don't have time for this. He's a coward, huh? What's the deal, Kakuda? You're supposed to help me fight those Yakuza.
What do you want me to do? I was scared. Well, we need your help now, so you're coming with us.
There's a door we need you to open.
Okay, but I'm not helping you two get caught in a fight.
Alright. What, there's more enemies? Yes, there is. Oh, knife? How about no? Into the wall you go. Alright. Throw him. Give him a good old scolding. Stabby, stabby. Stun lock him. Oh, no, no. Smacky, smacky. Thanks for holding him down. Get up, you punk. Oh. Thanks, homeless guy. The wind up and Homodan! Alright, who else wants a piece of this? Where are the dudes? Are there more dudes? There are not more dudes. The path is clear. Now, let's get our locksmith buddy over here and take care of the problem. And just find him. What do you mean, yikes? Who else is still here? Whoops the hell is blocking our progress? Whoops still needs a beatdown. Should be safe. Open the door, sir. Work your magic.
There, it's open.
Very nice, thank you. Alright, who's ready for a beatdown? Oh, you want a beatdown, huh? Alright, who's next? Oh, you want to be like that? Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh? Why? Oh, this guy's a boss. That's why. Really? Alright. Knock it off. There we go. Good old triple strike. Okay, these guys play dirty, huh? Well, so can I. Yeah. we go. That's it. Y'all are dead. Hey, you got a weapon? So do I. Nope. Not falling for that. Here we go. Commodan! Takuda, please assist us once again. It's open. We are grateful to you. Oh! Alright. Almost ran right into that. You done? No, you're not. Bam! Instant heal. Stompy stompy! Oh. Alright, anything we can... Yes! Yes, there is! Bam! Bye-bye. Again. Third time's the charm, right? Let's see. Pop. It's open. How'd you get down here, Grandpa? Minamida. Wait, is this Back to the Future? It is Back to the Future. Oh my god. Okay, these guys have significantly more health. That may be a problem. Alright. Time to spam triple strike. Do it again, do it again! Damn it! Alright, here we go. Bam! Bam! I love it! How many more are left? Just one. Stompy stompy. Hell yeah. Thank goodness, it looks salvageable. I owe a great debt, son. That's quite a machine you got there. I'm glad you asked. It's the IF-7R, a machine I personally developed. It allows... Yeah, I'm actually going to have to take a rain check. Hatsushiba's further in. Tsukigawa, sorry, but I'm going solo. Thanks for your help. Just try to be careful. One more door, Kakuda. Actually, my favorite ice cream flavor is strawberry. Actually, it's tied between strawberry, cookies and cream, and butterscotch ripple. If we're going to be super exact here. Dash 555s. Open your eyes for the next fives. Kido. Akiyama. Hey, you're good. Real dedication to the job. Yoramidori Dorikawa? Then what? That's the Satsushiba clan chairman? I know what you want with Kido in my registry, but how about you just give him back? You heard the man, boss. What do you say?
Akiyama, was it? I'm afraid you've got the wrong idea.
How do you figure that?
You didn't lend this to us. You gave it to us. So you see, you can't ask for it back. That's rude.
Oh, I forgot all about that. If I gave it to you, that's different.
That's right. I'm so glad we're in agreement here.
Absolutely. Now you can give it back to me.
What? Just playing along with your little game. Isn't this fun?
Also, welcome, Yusuke.
Yes, we are having quite a laugh right here.
You're a frickin' riot. You really think you can take us on?
Well, no, unless I try, will we?
Oh, I know the answer already.
Hey, why not?
Send you back to your bitch secretary in a fucking body bag.
I'd like to see you try, Midorikawa. Takumi Midorikawa. Oh, he's got a gun. He got a gun. Okay, he ain't playing around. Oh. Okay, this is gonna be a challenge, huh? Oh, no time for heat moves. Oh, we ain't done here. If you're gonna be like that. Bye-bye. Get lost. You fucking chump. Oh. Calling in the goon squad, are ya? Why are there wheels in the room? We don't know. And frankly, we don't want to know. They probably really like cars. That's probably the simplest answer. But now I have the gun. Into the face you go. What? What? Fuck off! Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! I didn't ask for this! Feel the heat! Yes, it is a fucking chainsaw. Also, I need to upgrade my abilities. Can I take the chainsaw? I really want to take the chainsaw. Become Chainsaw Man. Oh shit, we can't block that. We cannot block that. Bam! Yeah, we ain't fucking around here. I am not going anywhere near that chainsaw. What? All right. Nope. Bam! Fuck you. You dare come at me with a chainsaw? And you still lost?
Kaicho-san.
Mate! Wakatta.
Chainsaw versus wood and wood wins. How ironic. That's Yakuza for you. Yeah, why did you do this? Seems kind of very roundabout.
I was doing Shibata a favor. He wanted me to help him find some bitch named Lily.
Did you just say Lily? Why Shibata looking for her?
Hell if I know. But he looked real pissed when he was talking about finding her.
Screw the rules, I have money. Yeah, but this time, like, Akiyama's a good guy. Kaiba was like, morally gray. So that's why you took my registry?
Yeah. We knew she'd been seen in Sky Finance. If she was a client, you'd have her contact info in your registry.
That still doesn't explain why Shibata wants her that bad. Yes, please answer the question. Why are you guys looking for Lily? Why is Shibata looking for Lily?
Sorry I put you all through this, Akiyama.
Why? Don't mention it. You're gonna make me feel all self-conscious. Besides, it's not like it's your fault. Even Hana couldn't stop those guys. Yeah, and Hana's one tough cookie. That's why she's my secretary. You can't be a secretary in Kamurocho and not know how to defend yourself. Still. Look, I got my registry back, and Hana got off with a bump on the head. We're good, okay?
Alright. I should probably take off. Thanks again.
Later, Kido. Don't get kidnapped again. Let's get back to Sky Finance. Hey, yo. Mystery Stone. What does it do? It is a mystery. Seal of the Dragon. Overflows with an awesome presence. I don't know what to do with it, but sure. Anyway, I think we're done. Unless the guy's gonna... Oh my god, he's picking a fight with me. Just random punks picking a fight with probably the richest guy in Kamurocho. Just do the thing. Hey buddy, you missed. But man, you have a lot of help. Yep. There we go. How about you don't? Stompy stompy. Bye. You're up next. How about we take you to this car? Bam! Oh, that's so satisfying. Ooh, Stamina and Royale. That's the good shit. I love me some Stamina and Royale. The best healing item you can buy. Refills health, refills heat. You're good to go. Now. Let's check up on Hana, shall we? So, today is Lily's last day at the club. She needs a total of 3 million in 3 days. I should go see if she needs some pointers. And Hana is gone. Hopefully we got her to the hospital and she's getting some medical attention for that bump on the head. I would hate to see anything worse happen to Hana. Hashtag Hana deserves better. Alright, let's see what's going on here. To the club. To the club that I own. Now. What new thing will we unlock in the Hostess minigame? Which is like directly lifted from Yakuza 3. Same mechanics, same everything, just different club. Alright. Here we are at Elise. Alright. Hi, I'm here to give Lily her last training session.
Of course, feel free to go to the back room.
You can train your hostess between her shifts. Training will improve her ability to interact with her customers. Training a girl can affect her appearance, wit, conversation, motivation, and stress attributes. Some customers care about more about the service a girl provides than about her outfit, so I suggest training as much as you can. However, be careful not to overdo it. Too much training can lead to fatigue and stress. When your hostess is tired, you can choose to let her rest between shifts instead of training. You should be aware that repeating the same kind of training too many times can make the hostess tired of it, reducing its effectiveness. Keep fine-tuning your hostess's outfits and training her in the art of customer service, and you should eventually reach number one. Why don't you start training her now? Yep. Alright. Appearance tips. CBB. Okay, thank you. Talk, talk, talk. Nod, nod, nod. Naruhodo. Wakaru, wakaru. You're doing very well. Good job, Lily. I'm totally not biased or anything. Oh, but wit and conversation went down. That makes me big worry. All right. We don't know what the customers want. We're going with good old reliable. I don't know if they still want conservative. Oh, no. Oh, no, we fucked up. Wait, who's she on the phone with? Fun to talk to are great. Alright, conversation. They want conversation. Girls who are good talkers. Not about the looks. They want conversation. Alright, let's see. Can we change it with the current parameters? Conversation C. There are some conversational tricks that you can use to help entertain your customers. Let's study a few of them now. Okay. Talk, talk, knock. Nod, nod, nod. Naruhodo, wakaru. Alright. Conversation A. Hopefully that does the trick. There we go. She's not on the bench. Lily has a fair number of customers requesting her. That's right. But we have to keep our ears to the ground. Talking to you is so much fun. I think I'm done surveying. You're great to talk to. I wish I could talk to you all night. So, they want the talkie-talkie, huh? That means we don't have to change the outfits. We can... You know what? We should probably let her rest. Stress? Oh, that's high stress. Free time. Take a break. Do whatever you like. But I wonder, who's Lily talking to? Hugely refreshed. Conversation S. Oh, she's the best talker now. Yeah, that's the thing with rest. It's like, it reduces stress. Also, randomly chooses one stat to raise. Has quite a few amount of customers requesting you. Talking with you is so much fun. You're great to talk to. I could talk with you all night. Alright, looks like job well done. But will she get us the 3 million yen? Will she meet the quota? Alright, see you next time.
Otsukare. Oyasumi. There's still some time until the club closes. Good luck. The manager will contact me when he's calculated your sales. We'll just need to wait until then. Will she pass the test, or will she fail? I mean, for the purposes of storytelling, it'd be more interesting if she failed. Well, I've done all I can. Just go wait for the results at Sky Finance. And also worry about Hana. I wish I could just call up Hana. It's like, hey Hana, you okay? How's that bump in your head? You doing good? I do legitimately worry for Hana sometimes. The old beleaguered secretary. Oh, fuck off. Dude, I'm just trying to get back home. Why you gotta be like this? Yup. You missed. This guy looks like the Joker. Green hair, purple suit. Bye bye. And there you go. Alright. Oh. You're almost done. I could use it on this guy instead then. Wait. Where is this dude? You have a knife, sir. What are you so afraid of? Two. Three. Alright, how about we give you a good old scolding glare. Scold him. Scold him again. Now we use the pipe. Oh! Finish him! I have no room for anything. I need this bulletproof armor, though. I am not giving that up. Especially not after Saigo. Yeah, if only I had armor to protect me against chainsaws. That would have been useful. Alright. What's the result? Hello, Mr. Akiyama. So, how'd Lily do? I just finished holding her receipts. Let's see here. Over the 3 days here, she made 3,980,000 yen. Hot damn! That's incredible. I know you said she'd only be here 3 days, but the club would really benefit if she wanted to start working here. She has a rare talent for keeping the customers happy. Business has been booming since she came. Heh. That's great news. Is Lily there now? I'd like to speak to her, if she is. Please hold on a moment. Hello, this is Lily speaking. Hey, Lily. I heard you did well. Yes, it's all thanks to you, Mr. Akiyama. No, it's all you, Lily. Your natural talent and hard work. But without your guidance, I'm sure I wouldn't have passed the test. And for that, I'm so grateful. Glad I could help. Now, about that money. I have it ready if you have a moment to meet. Sure. Where should I go? How about the roof of Millennium Tower? I'll see you there. Okay. I'll be waiting. Bye. Akiyama, are you sure it's a good idea to go to the rooftop of the Millennium Tower of all places? I mean, sure, that's literally where you got your money from. I'm just worried there's going to be some irony here that's where you're going to lose your money. Better hurry to the Millennium Tower. With his suitcase full of money! Surely I won't be accosted by any ne'er-do-wells on the way. Surely that would never happen. Surely I'm not just putting a big target on my back. by carrying around this suitcase full of money. No way in hell would that ever happen. No way are they gonna accost me right at the front of Millennium Tower. There's no possible way. Absolutely not. Out of the question. I'm supposed to meet Lily on the roof. I can take one of the elevators inside. Up to the top. Remember, there's two entrances. And what do? We just go in. Evening, officer. Nothing to see here. Nothing suspicious in this suitcase. Don't worry about it. And please, for the love of God, Akiyama, do not open the suitcase up on the roof. It's gonna go flying everywhere. Oh, look at this JPEG. JPEG background. JPEG background. Akiyama, please. That's a lot of money. Have it more secured, please. Someone could just grab it and run. And back into the trench coat. I knew you'd be number one. I always had the faith in you. Akiyama. Well, here's your loan. All 100 million of it.
Arigato.
Thank you so much. I wouldn't open that if I were you. What? What if the wind blew it away? You'd have a hell of a time trying to get it all back. Oh, right. That would be awful. I'm just yanking your chain. It's all neatly bundled up. Go ahead, take a look. Okay. Damn, that's a lot of money. Surprised it all fits in there? Hmm? That briefcase contains about a third of what an average college graduate makes his entire life. And his monthly pay is a tiny fraction of that. Strange to think how a man struggles so hard for so little. I'm in this screenshot and I don't like it. Yes. Something this small can totally change a person's life. Mr. Akiyama, thank you so very much. At first, I was planning to take the money and run. But you believed in me. You made me feel it was okay to dream again. It's been so long. That's why I'm going to pay back every last yen, no matter how long it takes. Yeah, about that. Hmm? Don't worry about it. What? No interest either, although Sky Finance doesn't charge it anyway. I don't understand. I'm not in this business for the money. Akiyama, your job is literally money. You can't just say stupid shit like that. Money changes people's lives. I just like to see it happen up close and personal. Why did you choose this sort of test for me? Well, let's see. Normally, I don't tell folks the reasoning behind the tests I give them. But do you really want to know that bad? I do. Well, this time, it wasn't about seeing how serious or determined you were. Truth be told, I was testing myself.
Testing yourself? I don't understand.
How do I put this? Let's just say I don't think I'm the best judge of character.
Why do you say that?
I've been betrayed a lot over the years. God damn, he really is just like me for real, for real. I'm in the screenshot and I don't like it. It'd almost be funny if it weren't so tragic! Oh, I'm taking mental damage here.
That's awful.
It sure is! But it's true. The bank I worked up set me up and cut me loose. The woman I loved walked out on me. And she looked just like you, too. What a coinkydink. It's been one thing after another ever since. Just the other day, a Yakuza I've been backing up kills a man and then disappears. It got me wondering if I should even bother anymore. I'm so sorry. But what do I expect, working in this line of business? Still, I'd at least like to think I'm safe with the people I trust. I'm only human here. So, how did having me work at your club test yourself? Because I found you alluring. Enough to make 3 million in 3 days. I wanted to see if my hunch was right. Sorry for putting you through all this for such a dumb reason. Don't be silly. I feel lucky to have met you. Maybe, but luck isn't something that just finds you. You had to get out there and put yourself in a position to be lucky. At any rate, I couldn't be happier that you passed the test. Mr. Akiyama.
その代わりと言っちゃなんだけど、一つ教えてほしいことがある。
何ですか？
どうしてリリちゃん、人を殺して回ってるの？
おお、He figured it out。
金村工業の組長を殺したの。
And you killed the manager of Drama Queen。
違います。
大女優ってバーの店
長も。Yep, this is what I mean.The special bar drama queen, the fact that they only hired certain types of people is a very important plot point.
Lighter.
See?
Lighter.
My hunch was right.
So, Kimi が初めてうちの店に来た時に持ってたライター、あれだよ。あのライター、大女優って店のだったでしょ。
Yep, drama queen.
そのことを聞いたら、君は以前世話になった店だって。
Yep. But that can't be true.
あの店ね、オカマバーだったんだよ。
オカマバー。I am not repeating that. I'm not repeating the words on the screen. You can't make me. 殺された
店長は雇われで、ノーマルの人だったから分かんなかったかもしれないけど、店のキャストは全員オカマさんだったんだよ。だから君が働いていたというのはおかしい。なら君は一体いつそのライターを手に入れたのか。
Yeah.Chairman's office had a whole bunch of them.
きっと店長を殺した時だ。
It was when you killed him.
現場で死んでいた男の上着には柴田組の代紋がついていた。最初は柴田組の犯行かと思ったけど、違ったみたいだね。この前君とデートしてる時に襲ってきた柴田組の連中。あれも俺じゃなくて、実は君を狙っていたんだ。
They were after you the whole time.Lily, who are you?
柴田組とはどういう関係なのかな?
What is your connection? Why are you doing this? Why are you so alluring to Akiyama?
Akiyama-san.
Hmm?
あなたはさっきお金を返さなくていいから教えてほしいって言ってましたよね。
That's right.
そう言った。
I did say that.
じゃあ、お金は必ず返します。
なるほどね。
So that's your answer, huh?
だから教えたくないってことか。
Yep.
すみません。
Well, 仕方ない。
どこか行くの?
ええ。 私にはまだやらなきゃいけないことが残っているから。
そうか。じゃあまたしばらく会えなくなるね。
I guess this is it, huh? We lent all our money to a femme fatale.
じゃあ貸した金返しにまた
店に。Just pay me back, all right? She's not paying us back, is she?
また君に会える日を楽しみに待ってるよ。
Akiyama is so down bad for Lily. It's like, yeah, she killed a bunch of guys, but she's so hot. But There she goes. What now? We know she's the murderer. But how does this tie back? There's still the issue with the Ueno Seiwa clan. Shibata's not going to be happy about this. Then again, we still have three more protagonists to play as. So I have a feeling it's not done yet. Ah, Hana. Everything okay?
I'm still waiting for some test results, but so far everything looks good. They'll probably release me soon.
That's great news. I have some good news too, so I found Kido and got her registry back.
You did? Really? Way to go, Mr. A.
You take care. I'll talk to you later. Head back to Sky Finance, or are there other things to do? Well, not so fast, bucko. I've got something I need to talk to you about, sir. Would you mind coming to the club? What's wrong? Well, it's about the club's finances. I'm afraid if I don't ask for your help, the club may be in danger of going under. Really? That's not good. All right, I'll be there. Oh no, my club's in danger. Sorry, Hana. This takes precedence. My business, my girls. I have to take care of them both. Bye-bye. Ding dong. Ding, 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 ding. Hello, sir. Thank you for coming over to see me. Hey, so how's the club doing?
Well, as I said on the phone, business isn't very good.
I see. Why do you think that is?
We just don't have enough girls, sir. There's a lot of competition out there in Kamurocho, and everyone is looking for girls.
Girls, girls, girls.
The other clubs employ scouts to find new girls, and even hire professional trainers for the girls on their payroll. We should do the same if we want to compete. Otherwise, we'll keep losing money.
I see. I'll take care of this myself.
Huh? But you're the owner.
I don't have a choice. It'll cost too much to hire people to do it. Besides, I can handle it.
Probably.
Maybe.
As you say, sir. We'll leave it in your hands, then. We've got your back 100%. Here's a little money to use. I'm afraid we can only spare 100,000 yen right now.
Every little bit helps. I'll get more money once my girls start generating revenue for the club, right?
Of course, sir. The more money your girls make for the club, the more money you will have available to use. Naoki will assist you again.
It's a pleasure to be working with you again. Likewise.
The first step is finding some promising girls. If you find a girl that you like out on the street, bring her back here. Good luck.
The game story will not advance while you're recruiting. Walk around the streets of Kamurocho until you find a girl you like. Oh, this is mandatory, huh? Okay. Let me see. How many? Is it going to be... Please don't tell me it's going to be five girls again like it is with Yakuza 3. I don't feel like doing it for five times in a row. Okay. Chotto a minute. Yakuza 4. Hostess guide. Hostess maker. Let's see. Okay, we have three girls. I should go back to Sky Finance. I should not. Ayo. Why are you hanging out in a place like this? Get home immediately, young lady.
I can do whatever.
Oh god, it's Hiyori from Kamen Rider Kabuto. Watch out. That means you're both worms. Oh my god, is that actually Hiyori? The haircut is kind of similar.
I can do whatever I want. I don't have to listen to you. I know you've been going through my cell phone. I can't believe you do that.
I wanted to make sure you're not mixed up with a bad crowd.
And what gives you the right to decide if my friends are good or bad for me?
Yeah, real scummy move for going through your kid's phone. I'm your father. That gives me the right. It's a father's job to look out for his kids.
I hate you. I'm leaving home and never coming back.
Hey, Toto!
Alright. That's one. Kyoko! Bandmates. Alright, so we have a girl running away from home. What's the difference between Luffy and Kamen Rider Forze? I mean, one's a pirate, one's an astronaut. But I'm sure you're going to tell me the real answer. Shoot your shot, Yusuke. I mean, they're both really good at making friends, so that's a similarity, not a difference. They're both heart of gold, dumb of ass. Which is like many shonen protagonists. Take the key. Alright. Oh, getting drunk. Nope. We sure didn't get many people in to see the show today. We even had to pay for the tickets because no one would buy them. It would have been great if we could have made at least 500 yen.
Right now, we're losing money every time we play a show. And I can't really ask my parents for money.
Come on, guys. Don't talk like that.
Sorry, gotta go to work. Later.
Bye.
I gotta go get Jun. I thought you didn't work.
Monkey in his name, monkey in the brain.
Which Thunderbird do we need for the mission?
That's for you to decide. We have redeems for that after all.
Monkey in his name, monkey brain.
Hey,
like, I'll head off too.
I really need to get a job too.
I could try recruiting her for the job. Okay, so that's girl number two.
Band girl.
And Nanami.
Brilliant light and great power that can split the world in two.
That shocked me. But yes, that is a cheap 250. But in terms of which Thunderbird, there's usually like, those are the 750 redeems. You can make me take off the helmet. You can make me take off the helmet. You can make me put on the suit. You can turn me into a chicken nugget. Alright. BAM! Love that move. Put it for the striker. Again? Again! Chicken. What kind of chicken nugget? An angry bird. That's it. I don't want your toughness, Zed. I'd rather have a stamina and royale, sir. Alright, next up, Quiz Bar. Oi.
Brilliant light and great power that can split the world in two.
What'd you go and do that for, huh? Yes, it's this one. I am Chimkin Nugget. I am very good at business, Kata. Welcome to the stream. We are now recruiting hostesses. I mean, I've heard of the show Thunderbirds. I've never watched it. The reason I'm called Thunderbird Prime is because, well, my hero suit is powered by a Thunderbird feather. That's literally it. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go to Quez Bar. Thunderbirds, ah, go. That's like all I know. Oh, ayo.
Since it's your payday, why don't you splurge on a bottle of champagne? Come on, live a little.
Champagne? That's kind of expensive.
That's no way to talk. You'll never get ahead at work if they think you're a cheapskate.
I'll decide how I want to spend my money. It's not your damn business.
Yeah, a Thunderbird is a mythological animal. Just like the Phoenix. It's almost like there's a recurring theme or something.
Hey, I'm just thinking of what's best for you.
Look, I'm not the kind of guy you seem to want me to be. I can't afford all this stuff. You should find yourself somebody else.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
See ya.
Ugh. Why does this always happen? It's impossible to find a great man.
Alright, so we have girl running away from home. Girl with a band. Girl who just broke up with her boyfriend.
Yes, Thunderbird is North American indigenous people. Phoenix, I believe, is Greek. If I have my facts straight. Alright, so which one do we recruit first? I'll put up a poll. Alright. Oi.
Kyakuju Sentai Gauranger. Or was it another Sentai? Well, to be clear, if we want to be specific, the old man is the main rider. I'm the secondary rider. He's training me to take over as the main rider. So he can, like, retire. Alright, so, new poll. Who to recruit first? Runaway girl, band girl, or breakup girl. You guys have 1 minute. Something something Tommy Oliver. Just don't go evil on us, we won't. Alright, Greek, yes. The Phoenix also, half of Asia has their own version of the same concept, presumably as a case of shared origin. Sort of like how Ishtar from Mesopotamia would eventually become Aphrodite and Athena. It's like, hey, you're the cheap knockoff. No, 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 I'm the upgrade. Also, what? I think I hit the wrong door. Anyways, how did I end up here? Oh, right, over here. Nikonikodoga. I was trying to go upstairs. Because I need to heal. I need to do something while you guys vote on this poll. And why not grab some sushi? I love sushi. Hey, 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 gimme. Oh my god. So, looks like band girl wins. Alright. We will head back to Bantam. Let's see. Tamago! Kappamaki. Tuna. Oh god, this is good shit. Okay. Cucumber roll. We call it Kappamaki because a mythical critter called Kappa loves to eat cucumbers. No, we're going with tuna. Tuna is good for you. Lots of protein. Of course, I gotta settle with, like, canned tuna. Getting fresh tuna is really hard. Also very expensive. But, you know, canned tuna does the job for protein, I suppose. Oh.
Yeah, there's not much I can do about the screen tearing. Canned tuna, just like Last Origin. Oh no, take a drink. Alright, so... how to fix screen tearing. Capture card. Let's see. I can't seem to find an answer. Screen tearing. Blah, blah, blah. It's USB. It's a really cheap one. There's nothing we can do. We just have to live with it. I am not going back to Sky Finance. I am going back to Bantam. And God, oh God, it is super hot. I'm turning on the fan. Oh my God. Oh, that's such a relief. Ayo! Fuck off. Bam! 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 Akiyama's cleaning up. Scold him. Ow. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Level up. Get up. Get up. Get fucked. I have way too many healing items. No, no, no. I have the correct amount of healing items. Let's not get it twisted. You can never be too careful on the streets of Kamuroto. Now, now, now. How's recruiting? It's going okay. Bars are a good place. Underground mall. Yep. Literally all the places I went. Let's see, I have. What do I have? I have this. Azure Dragon Spirit. Alright, so. I have the bulletproof vest. Well, protection from bullets. One silver plate. So we can get rid of the silver plate for one more healing item. Then we'll have enough. Anyways, let's see what we have here. Time to recruit the new girl. Alright. Hello there. What was it? Kyoko? Excuse me. Can I talk to you for a minute? Sorry, I don't want to hear your pickup lines. No, it's nothing like that. I was wondering if you're interested in working as a hostess. You mean at a hostess club? I couldn't help overhearing your conversation. If you need money, working at a hostess club is a great option. Actually, that might be interesting. Okay, I'll do it. Then it's settled. I'll show you to the club. Come on. Oh wait, I forgot. Do we have to rename her too? We're gonna make you in this club's number one hostess. You'll need to come up with a name to use it on the club. What would you like your name to be? Alright, chat. I leave it in your capable hands. Use highlight message to suggest a name. Something TOS friendly, please. Not something that'll get me in trouble. And then we'll run a poll, and then we will use that
for Kyoko's hostess name. And then, remember, there's two other girls, probably. Like I said, use highlight my message to suggest a name. Other suggestions will be ignored. Alright, so Bojo the Rock. Alright, let me look that up, make sure it's nothing nefarious. I really hope it's nothing nefarious. Let's see, Bojo. Boris Johnson, sometimes nicknamed Bojo, Prime Minister of the UK. Maybe we shouldn't do that. Rider Girl? Okay, Boji the Rock. Alright, so Bojo the Rock, Rider Girl. Remember, if you're not using highlight my message, I'm going to ignore it. Alright. Any more suggestions? Otherwise, we will pull it up to the poll. Kyoko's hostess name. Question mark. Alright. Bojo the Rock. Rider Girl? Girl with a U? Okay, okay. Alright, you guys have like 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I am no longer accepting entries. So it's going to be between Bojo the Rock and Rider Girl. Choose wisely. Or not. Doesn't matter. It's up to a vote now. Make your voice heard. And if nobody wins, well, that means I get to pick the name. But I really don't want to, which is why I put this up as a vote. To begin with. Chimkin Nuggets are waiting warmly. Please cast your votes as we set up. Really? You guys made all that effort. Huh. Did you guys forget that there was a vote going on? It wouldn't let me vote, what the hell? Okay, new poll. I was wondering why no one was voting. Alright, we'll put it for a minute again. Poll created.
Look, Parasitus wrote Bojo the Rock. The misspelling was intentional. Alright. Alright, Rider Girl seems to be winning. Unless somebody wants to activate pay to win. I think we have a winner. It's really weird that the first poll didn't work. I don't even know what the hell caused that. Alright. Ah. Looks like it's Rider Girl with a U. Alright, now we gotta do the input with a PlayStation 3 controller. Oh. Damn it, too far. And then space. Space? Oh, triangle. Girl with a U. Cause why not? Rider Girl. Well, chat, remember, you picked this. Rider Girl, huh? That works. Alright, first, change clothes. Well, if you really wanted to swing the votes the other way. Uh-huh. Shit. Okay, we have mini skirt dress. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Do I not get to pick all the other stuff, or do I have to unlock it all over again? That would be kind of bullshit. Okay, so... Huh, okay. Oh god, all your other stats are D. You're no Lily, that's for sure. Not bad. Time to go out. Uh-oh, oh god. Oh, you have to unlock everything. Super service. When a hostess provides the best possible service to a customer, her appearance is like that of a radiant goddess. That's what we call super service. Now that I like to see. You need to see it 5 times. Okay. Yeah, no one's requesting her. Okay. Elegant! Girls must be elegant. If you recognize that reference, you qualify for a senior citizen discount card. I'm sorry. Okay, conservative, we have that. We have that. We totally have that. Okay, so. Dress up. Refined. Change outfit. Recalling save settings. Alright, hairstyle, there we go. Hairstyle finally unlocked. About goddamn time. So, refine. Standard, medium cut? Standard or medium cut? Okay. Huh. Medium cut. I don't see medium. Standard hairstyles for normal, though. Top left. Doesn't tell me... I see. Okay, so. I guess we're not changing anything else. All the other settings are correct, according to Choo Choo. But we need to do training. We need to up your conversation. Yo, that's kind of the whole point of a hostess. Kiryu is single because he doesn't know what sex is. And he's too busy raising an orphanage of like 9 kids. He ain't got time for that. Alright. Conversation. Girl, you suck at talking. Talk, talk, talk. Nod, nod, nod. Naru hodo. Wakaru. I can't believe we're doing this again. Conversation. See. Yes. Kiryu is a panda. A very powerful panda. Eats, shoots, leaves. Alright, Rider girl. Show us your stuff. Yes. Success. Fair number of customers requesting her. Adorable. I like girls who are adorable.
Hmm?
She getting drunk. Rider girl seems a little tired. Energetic and cute. Alright, we gotta go cute now. Energetic and cute. Girl, are you really that stressed already? It's your first day. Oh, that's not that high. Alright, so we have cute. Cute, cute, cute. Yes. Cute hairstyle. Short hair, top left. Oh. So, hairstyle. Okay, it says short hair, but short shag. All right. I hope that's the right one. Top left. Save. Save. Save these settings. Yes. We're keeping the name. We are done. Yeah, the face looks completely different now. Holy shit. Yeah, we're towards cute now. Now. Up your appearance. Work it. Nod, nod, shake your head. Naruhodo, wakaru. And we are done for round two. All right. Next, you can rest. Your stress is getting a little high. Yep, Rider Girl has a fair number of customers requesting her. You're incredibly cute. I'm loving it. You're so cute. And nobody is requesting anything else. So we'll stay with cute for now. And. Well done, Mr. Akiyama. See you next time. Oh, that's it. How do we do? Rider Girl's sale. 4 times bonus. Oh, we need to reduce that stress. That ain't good.
Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta help this girl out. We need to help her de-stress. Let's see. About the hills. The hills have eyes. Alright, we still got like what? An hour and 10 minutes? Ready to work? Alright, check the customer's preferences. Good idea. Why didn't we do that the first time, huh? Glitzy, full of energy. Smart girls. Don't they have any smart girls? I'm into flashy girls. All right. Flashy it is. All right. Flashy. Mermaid dress. Curly updo. All right. Here we go. Okay. Okay. It's time to focus. Mermaid dress. Hairstyle. Curly updo. I suppose that is, that's it. Row 3, column 2. Row 3.
Looking in your eyes.
No, wait. Third row, column 2.
For your mind.
Really? Really?
Life's a game of give and take.
Yeah, rows is horizontal, columns is up and down.
Thinking about you.
So row 3, column 2. Really? Okay. All right, makeup. Eyebrows. Eyebrows 3. Row 1, column 3. Okay, eyelashes. 2, top left. Eyeliner, 4, top left. Eyeliner 4, top left. Eyeshadow on 4 and 4. Okay. Glitter eyeshadow on. Color contacts on. Row 3, column 2. Alright, row 3, column 2. Blush on, top left. Glitter blush on. Lipstick 2, top left. Finish. Keep these settings? Yes. Accessory! Earrings. Showy rings. Necklace. Chain necklace. Nails. Gorgeous nails. Rings. No rings, huh? Watch, simple watch. Bracelet, jewel bracelet. Yes, jeweled bracelet. Flashy. Okay, so F L A S H and Y. Damn! Talk about a makeover. Bam! So different.
Thinking about you.
BAM! Uh-oh, Twitch is glitched out. Check parameters. Okay, stress is back to normal. Alright, train up your wit. Girl, you dumb. We gotta fix that. Talk. Naruhodo, wakodo. Oh, lore time. Oh, well. Hey, remember that thing I was talking with Choo Choo and Baku Red and Coach Carter last night? Like, the two truths and a lie? And how the two truths were I've worked with the Yakuza and the other one is I almost got ran over by a train. So, I guess I should, like, explain a bit more of, like, how I almost got ran over by a train. So, I was with my fourth foster family. Well, to be more specific, like, it was just a foster dad. No other family. Just the dad. And so, turns out, what I thought was he's gonna help me get on track for, like, a college scholarship. And I finally be able to turn my life around. Nope, that was a big fat lie. Turns out, he was involved with some very nefarious shit. And I caught wind of it early, so I began making preparations to just skip town after I graduate from high school and after I finish with my part-time job. But it turns out he caught wind of me catching wind of his plan. So, as my shift was ending at my part-time job, shortly after I graduated, he rolls up in front of the restaurant. I noticed something suspicious. My gut tells me to duck behind the counter, and oh boy, it was really, I'm really glad I did, because that place got riddled with bullets. And then so, under heavy fire, I snuck through the back of the restaurant, got on my motorcycle, hightailed it out of there. He got in his car, he gave chase. We were going way over the speed limit, just zigzagging between cars on the road. It was the scariest shit ever. And so, I figured I had to, like, do some, like, tight turns and really go hog wild to escape from this bastard of a man. Eventually, I was nearly trapped. Former foster dad behind me. Railway in front of me. The railway arms are lowering down. The train is oncoming. I had to make a decision. There were no turns. Either I risk getting run over and cross the railway anyway, or I stop, risk getting caught, and who knows what would happen to me. So, I went for the logical thing and risked my damn life and ran right through the railway, as in, I speeded through right as the arms lowered, right while I was in the headlights of the oncoming train. And former foster dad was right behind me. He wasn't giving up chase. He also crossed. He busted through the arms, and then the train busted him. I dare not look back. I kept riding for my damn life. And there's your lore drop. Now, let's get back to the game. Yes, I almost got isekai'd. But nope. Instead, I became a Kamen Rider. Rider girl has a fair number of customers. Elegant girls, glitzy and cute. I'd rather drink with an intellectual girl. Well, tough beans.
conservative. Okay, we gotta switch to conservative. Up intelligence. Oh wait, did I actually do the upgrade for... I don't think I did. When did I get my henshin belt? It was in 2020, when I rolled up to the city with like no money, no food, some really bad people after me. In fact, it's chapter one. All right, we have to update wit. Girl, you need to be smarter. You got the looks. Now you need the brains. Oh. That didn't work. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. But we need to go conservative now. Change outfit. There we go. Finish? Yes.
Looking in your eyes.
Do you have any support? I am the support writer. Like I said, I'm the secondary. The main writer is training me to take over as the new main. As crazy as that sounds. Itsudemo Maha! Except I don't have a sister. I am very much an only child. As of 2021, I am an only child. And that's all I'm gonna say on the matter for now. I want a glitzy girl. I want smart girl. I want my girl not to be stressed. Alright, we gotta switch back to glitzy. Listen, girl. They want glitzy, we gotta give them glitzy. Alright, is this good? Done. And then, we gotta let you relax, girl. You look stressed. We need to fix that. Alright. Bam! Just completely the other way. Hey, girl. You're stressed. Take a break. Talk, talk, talk. And yes, hugely refreshed. Bam! Conversation went up too. Now, I think this is the final one. Yes, the final one. Let's check it. Fair number of customers requesting her. Look, we're upping her intelligence, okay? Utterly gorgeous. She's very stressed. She's getting a little stressed out. Just a little bit. Customer service does that to you. I blame the people who treat customer service as like, as slavery, pretty much. Let's not beat around the bush. People who treat customer service workers as beneath them, the absolute worst. All right, so how are our sales go? Six times. All right. So far, so good. 10 regular customers. Nice. But our rank is still very low. Number 30. We gotta do something better here.
Which means we just go right back in.
Back to work yet again. Alright, people, what do you want? What do you want from me and my girls? You want smart girls. You want girls who are dressed up and beautiful. Well, we got the second part, got gorgeous outfits. Girls who are really intellectual. Listen, we're working on it. Gorgeous girls, we got those. Intelligent girls, we're working on that. We're trying to corner the market. Girl, they want you to be smart. Alright, so first we'll train intelligence, then we'll train appearance. And then we'll let her take a break. That's the game plan. What? What do you mean? Why did that not work? Fine, we'll up appearance next time. I don't know why she's struggling with intelligence. I really have no idea. Rider girl's doing pretty well for herself. Elegant. Girls must be elegant. Uh-oh. That's no way to treat a customer. A rider girl's being stressed out. They want conservative. Alright, looks like rider girl is struggling here. This is going not a swimming. Scold, relax, pep talk. Alright, more training options. We can't overstress her. Too much stress will do irreversible damage. This is still the only hair we have left. I mean, sure, we'll go with the natural hairstyle. Nothing wrong with that. Now. Okay. We'll do appearance. And then we'll let her super relax. But then we'll scold her next training session. All due to your health. Cause that stress? Kinda high. We am not risking overstress. That's a terrible idea. Alright. A fair number of customers requesting her. Flashy girls. You want flashy? I will give you flashy. Glitzy and full of energy. Alright, we gotta switch back to glamorous. But this time, before we do that, we have to let it relax a bit. Before you hit the floor. Put your feet up. You deserve it. Change the outfit. Yeah, it just sucks that every time we switch outfits, we have to redo the hair, redo the nails. And that still costs money. Which is a damn shame.
いい感じ。
Yeah, that stress is really high. We need to do something about it. Yo. Yo. Relax. And what does she do? Go on her phone. Truly millennial behavior. Talk, talk, talk. Now. Now, 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 now. No more stress. Now, will she still be stuck at rank 30? Will she finally move up? Boom, 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 boom. Look, I'm working on the smart thing, okay? But, it's not for a lack of trying, okay? We're training her intelligence, she's just not taking to it. Which means I gotta scold her. See you next time. Give me the money! The money! Alright. Not bad, not bad. Sales are a little better. Still rank 30. Huh. We gotta fix that. We can't be stuck rank 30 forever. That's no good. But what the hell is going on? We hit some kind of roadblock here. I don't know what's going on. Ready to work? Yes. What do you people want? Intellectual. Elegant. Conservative. Smart girls. Okay. Switch back. Go, go, go. We gotta switch back. Here we go again. I thought we left this behind in Yakuza 3, but nope. We got new dress-up items. Finally! Finally, finally, finally. Now, what can we change? Oh. Okay. Hair accessories. There we go. Save. Load this up.
Looking in your eyes.
Accessories. Hair accessories and earrings.
Life's a game of give and take.
You want a headband. Earrings.
Listen to the beat of my heart. I just want to be with you.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. One headband. That's done. Still no different hairstyle, though. Alright, you're good to go, I think. Sugoi! Motivation way up! Alright, we gotta scold her. Some tough love. All right. トレーニング、スタート。Alright, here we go. Results. Appearance B, wit C, conversation B. Alright, next time we'll just go for just intelligence training. That seems to be the major hump here. Alright. Simple yet refined. Gorgeous outfits. Alright, we're going for flashy next time. Alright, we gotta switch it up. And we gotta add in the new accessories too. Alright, so. Load up. Flashy. Accessories. Hair accessories. Double hairband. Earrings.
Looking in your eyes.
Flashy earrings. That's a lot of money. That's a fucking lot of money. Yeah, showy rings. Alright, we're done.
Thinking about you.
Oh shit.
Listen to the beat of my heart. I just want to be with you.
Uh oh. I think we're over. Damn. Maybe we can't afford these right now. Shit. What if we go... we go with the chic earrings. Or flashy. There we go. Then we gotta save this. No, not refined. We gotta go flashy. Saving the flashy slot. That would have been a disaster. So different. It's almost like they changed models or something. Whoop-bam! That flashiness is maxed out. I mean, she has bright red hair. Okay. There's gotta be some sort of like thing we gotta do to get past this roadblock. Do we have to like do a cutscene or something? Okay, finally. Intelligence session that did not end in abject failure. That's, you'll love to see it. And I'm sure the customers love to see it too. Rider Girl certainly getting a lot of requests. She even needs an assistant. Damn, 2 for 2. Wow. Girl is stressed. Cute girls, incredibly beautiful. Cute. Okay, we gotta go cute next time. Okay. Let her relax. She seems super stressed. Oh boy. Okay. Buckle up. Change outfit? Yes. We're running out of money though.
Looking in your eyes.
Double headband. Earrings, hearts. Yep. No necklace.
Life's a game of give and take.
Nails, cute nails.
Thinking about you.
Simple, simple.
Listen to the beat of my heart.
Alright. God, hostess work is so hard. Not everyone can do this. Bam! Hyper focus on cute. Ow. Girl, you are stressed. Relax. We got this. What? What do you mean, not a good break? How did we fuck this up? How did you fuck up relaxing? Girl, what's going on with your life where relaxing only stresses you out more? Girl, talk to me here. Incredibly cute. You care about your appearance.
Hmm?
ちょっと やめて ください.
Wow. Yeah, I tried reducing her stress, but the game's like, nope. You rolled a one. Get fucked. These games are far too much like real life than we realized. It's kind of scary in that regard. Alright, so how are sales? 8 times. We got some money back. We're still rank 30 for some reason. But we have over 20 customers. 20 regulars. But we're still rank 30. I don't know why. This is bullshit. Our rank has not increased one bit. I don't know what's going on here. Why are we still at rank 30? Oh, she skipped work. Well, shit. Girl, where are you? Do we have to find you? Did she run away? Please tell me she didn't run away. Did the pressure finally get to her? Oh, she is stressed out. You guys want gorgeous girls. Girls who like talking. Alright. Alright, we'll go... We'll see what her stress is like. You want glitzy girls. Okay. Give me the deets here. Check parameters. Okay, your stress is normal. So I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, these These earrings? Super expensive. That's a lot of money. Money we don't have. Gorgeous nails, of course. Necklace. The chain necklace. Yo, what are you doing? I'm training hostesses to be number one. As you can see, it's not working out so well. She's still rank 30 for some goddamn reason. Bam! Look at those stats. Alright, time for a lecture. Time to be tough on her. She ain't gonna like it, but it is what it is. I don't think she wants to change. What? Everything is going wrong. I am playing Yakuza. I'm just playing the hostess minigame part of Yakuza. Yes. Glitzy, full of energy, conversationalist, incredibly beautiful. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Rider Girl. How many minigames does Yakuza have? Yes. That's the answer. Yes. Truly a Yakuza hostess moment. It doesn't want to change. Okay. Free time. Here, is this what you want? You want to relax? Here you go. Hugely refreshed. That's finally a positive. Stress went down big time. We'll go with relax. Bum bum bum. I think there's some sort of story roadblock. Glitzy and cute, I don't suppose they have conservative girls. As a matter of fact, customer, we do. We do. We just gotta step into this change room, do some black magic, and bam! You got the girl of your dreams. Girls, must be eleganto! Before and after. So different. That's the power of makeup and money. And now, let you relax. Yes, talk on your phone, de-stress, and when you're ready, get back to work. What do you mean you'd have a good break? God, everything is going wrong. I feel like we're missing something. We are definitely missing something. I don't know what it is, but we're missing something. Yeah, she's not getting the crowds anymore. He's just normal now. Good talker, refined. Neat and conservative. What is going on here? Finally!
Her rank has gone up. I don't know what caused it, but hooray! Finally. Rank 20. We just jumped 10 ranks. Don't know why. Don't care. The important thing is she's moving up. Alright, who's... it's gonna be one of those streams, huh? Just all hostess all the time. I am always ready to get to work. What do you take me for? Take me for some sort of slacker? Some rich idiot with no day job? Really cute girls. Adorable girls. Girls who are good talkers. Hey, can I have a drink? I kind of need it. God, this is quite a bit of work, huh? Anyways. You heard him, Rider Girl. Change your cute look. I will not take no for an answer. And then we'll give you a lecture, which hopefully will actually up your stats.
Looking in your eyes. For your mind.
There we go. Motivation has gone way up. Cuteness through the roof. And now. Yes. You have weak points, girl. We need to fix those. If you want to be number one. Alright. It worked. Wit, A. Appearance, B. Conversation, B. Alright. There we go. Back to the top. She needs an assistant. Oh no, not this again. You guys are way too grabby. That's no way to treat a customer. I wonder if Rider Girl's feeling stressed out. Akiyama, your employee is getting grabbed on. You should be stepping in and be like, hey, back off. Akiyama, Nani, the fuck are you doing? Alright, we want glamour. Switch to glamour. Yeah, we're never gonna have enough for those earrings, are we? We are done here.
Looking in your eyes. For your mind.
Amazing what makeup can do. Bam! Hey, girl. You seem stressed. Relax. And the verdict is... Yes. Verdict is positive. But what will happen on the floor is the big question. Even needs an assistant. She's that popular.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, a good one. Ride a girl showing us how to handle her customers. Finally, a good one. Let's see. Conservative girls are the best. Okay. I hear you loud and clear. You must study a lot. It's fun talking to you. Really, you're just sitting there nodding your head. Okay, we still got like, what, 24 minutes? Conservative, refined. Yeah, we don't get much money.
Looking in your eyes.
Not until she reached the top. Then we'll get a lot of money.
Sugoi!
Bam! Hard into conservative. Relax. This should do the trick. Yes, yes, Naruhodo. Wakaru, wakaru. Very refreshed. That's what I like to hear. Now, go knock it out of the park. Boom. Assistant. Yes, you really pay attention to how you look. You're real conservative. I like it.
Konnichiwa.
There we go. The same animations from 3, too. Yes, we have Hostess minigames, we have the batting cages, we have Sega Arcade, we have Pachinko, unfortunately. We have gambling, unfortunately. Gone down. What? What do you mean her rank went down? That's bullshit. Look at all the money we made, though. Rank 22, come on. Come on, that's a slight dip, but yes, that's still a dip. But you guys are making mountains out of molehills here. Hey, guess what? Back to the club we go. This is all we're going to be doing for the rest of the stream. The last day of Oops All Yakuza. And we're doing Hostess minigames. In true Yakuza fashion. Glitzy, full of energy, girls who are good talkers. Alright, time to get your glam on, girl. And don't forget, we have the very important fire hydrant near the exit. New dress-up items. Thank goodness. Alright, they want the glam? We'll give them the glam. Oh, clothes. Halter dress. Ladies suit. Huh. Alright. They wanted gorgeous. So how about we load this up first? Hairstyle. Really? Interesting. Okay, so glam. Curly updo. Which is what we had. Well, twist updo, but you know what they say. You know what they mean. Clothes. Mermaid dress. I think that's it. They said medium cut. Okay, medium. There we go. Medium cut. We have medium cut. For conservative. It's like a henshin scene. Alright. Lecture! Girl, you need to reach the top. Bye bye. So long. Positive result. That's what we like to see. Bam! Appearance went up. All we need now is conversation. Alright. All we need left is conversation. Ba 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 ba. Bam! Hmm? There we go. We like to see that. Look how excited the customer is. Dressed up beautiful. Glitzy and cute. Yep. You're great to talk to. I want a glitzy girl. All right, well, I have good news for you, sir. We're gonna keep the glitzy outfit. We can skip that step. We can go right to training. Free time. Is there an S rank? There might be an S rank. I think there is an S rank. If I remember correctly from Yakuza 3. Then yes, we have an S rank. But, look at that. Bam. Everything's at A. A. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. She needs an assistant.
Hmm?
Oh, look at him blush. She's got a mean out of her hand. I like elegant girls. Girls who care about every detail of their appearance. Look so gorgeous. Conservative. Well, well, well. I have just the thing. And now we're gonna update her hairstyle. Medium cut. And a lot of other things. So, yes, hairstyle. We want medium length, top left. Then we save these settings. So we don't have to do it every single time. And voila! It's like they're two completely different people. This is hyper focused on that conservative. Hey, how's your stress, girl? You know what? Relax. You've earned it. Yes, she was able to relax. Minimal stress. Perfect. All right. The men are clamoring to see her. Yep. Huh, no cutscene. Okay. No special service. Maybe because her motivation is not max? Rank has gone up. How much though? How much? That's the important question. Hell yeah. Back to 20. Bum, 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 bum. But we still have a long ways to go before we reach number one. Now. No phone call. Bop, 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 bop. No fights. No phone calls, no fights. Her name's Lily, but she's gone now. The man's are dying to see Lily. All right. What do you people want? Gorgeous girls. Girls talk about interesting things. Glitzy girl. Girls who are good talkers. Girls in gorgeous outfits. Girls who are good talkers. Well, you ask and I'll deliver. Bum, 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 bum. Dress up. Du-du-du-du-du. Save. Flashy. Change. Yes. And done. Finish. Finish. Bum, bum, bum. She is so flashy. Hard to believe she's in a band. All right, training, girl. We need to get those A ranks to S ranks. I know it's kind of ridiculous to ask. It's a really unreasonable thing to ask, but this is a video game. We can do it. We have the technology. And the verdict? Yep, there it is indeed, an S rank. Which means we can just relax. Oh, free time, then relax. Boom, boom. Yep. The man is putty in her hands. Incredibly beautiful. Girls who are adorable. Girls who are adorable. Really adorable girls? Well. We have just the thing for you, Okek-sama. Alright, so, cute. Go for cute. This is the miniskirt dress. Finish.
Looking in your eyes.
Easy.
For your mind.
It's like we have a game plan or something. Now, free time. Train whatever. I think this will probably be the last one, or the second last one, depending how long this takes. You really do have to make the most of your breaks. You don't get them often. So you gotta unwind, relax, do what you need to so you don't, you know, snap on the customers, even if they deserve it. Trust me, if I didn't know how to rein it in, I would have been fired day one. Business the coddle. She got the business coddle. Elegant. Incredibly cute. I like girls who care about their appearance. I like elegant, conservative, refined. Which is what ref is short for. Ref is short for refined. This probably will be the last one. Until next time, anyways, which will be Monday. Because this is the end of Oops All Yakuza.
Looking in your eyes. For your mind.
I'm just taking a little look over here. Let's see. Yep. I've added some more redeems. Kind of in the same vein. It's like, in addition to 1 week of Yakuza and 1 week of Final Fantasy XIV, we also add 1 week of Enter Current Game here. Also, 1 week of art streams. Just to mix things up. Just to keep you on your toes. And then we have a little fun sound redeem. I just need to put an icon for there. I don't know what to put there, though. I'll figure it out later. But yes, here we go. Relax, girl, you've earned it. Alright, were you able to relax? Yes. Bam! And thank goodness, there's a save point right outside Elise, right in front of the Millennium Tower. So right after this, we can end it. Because I need to get ready for things I need to do tonight. Oh, doesn't trigger. Mainly, I know why now. It's because her motivation is not max. But I got to keep her from getting too stressed out. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta think of the long term. 5 examples of super service. See you next time. Bam, bam. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the money we're raking in. 50 regulars, rank 15. All right. And that will wrap it up for today. I almost said tonight, because I'm so used to streaming at night. But no, the sun is out, and not because the sun rose. This isn't a case where I just stayed up all night. Most certainly not. But we'll just save the game here. And that brings
Oops All Yakuza to an end. Tomorrow we return to our regularly scheduled streaming with Kamen Rider Kabuto Watch Along. No, okay, that this was not a case of couldn't sleep. This was a case of I gotta stream in the afternoon because I'm busy at night. No, it's not like that. Don't worry, I got my sleep. As bizarre as it sounds, I got my sleep. It's almost like I'm a responsible adult or something. Anyways, thank you all for joining me on this entire week of Yakuza. It was certainly an experience. Ow. Anyways, there's a raid message. Who are we raiding? Well, that's an easy one. We are raiding Akari, who's doing her 2K follower / 1 year anniversary / birthday celebration / debut. Anyways, where is my Twitch screen? There it is. Akari, there are you. There you are. Start the raid and remember to stay prime.